Hey folks, it's Laura with Raintree Nursery, and I just found this amazing Seneca plum tree. We've been wandering around on the farm, and I said, what the heck is this huge plum? We looked at the tag, and it is a Seneca. And what's amazing to me is that, I know Seneca because it's an incredibly disease-resistant variety. It's really great for southern growers from the Geneva, New York station. But I had no idea that the fruit quality was as awesome as it is too. This is a fantastic win for folks who have wet springs, who may be growing plums in humid areas. This is just a monstrously large piece of fruit and gorgeous soft texture. It's a daughter of the Italian prune, but wow, it's bigger like by double. Its texture is softer, and of course the tree is incredibly disease resistant. This is juicy. Oh my gosh. It's so sweet, but it's got this really nice kind of very subtle tang on the back end. The skin is a little tangy, not bad at all. What a nice combination of flavors. Oh, yeah. This is a winner. Seneca. And look at this tree. I wouldn't say it's loaded, but it is breaking little branches because each of these individual fruits is so big. This is a good one.